Here's an HK. Yeah, I got this set already opened, so I gotta show that a little. And I got some top loaders too, so I'll be using those. So yeah, set. It's nice. So 2011 Topps Baseball Series 1 and Series 2. It's pretty nice. So get some limited cards and a baby card. You get factory set limited edition. So I got Ichiro, Buster Posey, Alex Rodriguez, Albert Pujols, and Josh Hamilton. Then I got Babe Ruth. This just comes in, I think, every set. In the factory set, I'll just show it. I won't show all the cards because that will take forever. So I'll take it out. Oops. Pretty heavy. $660. None of the cards in here are for trade for sale. I'm not going to trade the whole set either. Only card I'm going to take out is the Starling Castro card of Series 2, which is somewhere over here. I found it, actually. See, I just showed some cards. Oh, it's right here, actually. Pulled it out first time. It's the only card I'm taking out of this whole set. Everything else is staying in here. Even maybe some of the cards. It's like a. See, here are the cards. Series 2. So a bunch of rookies, actually good rookies. Darren Barney rookie. There's actually kind of Tishioka Nishioka rookie, which is pretty cool. Anyways, that's really it. So thanks for watching. Kind of subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.